need someone to look up to. I never found anyone who fulfilled my needs. A lonely place to be. And so I learned to depend on me.
Children's Day celebration is an event celebrated in many places around the world. It was first celebrated worldwide in October 1955 under the sponsorship of International Union of Child Welfare in Geneva. May 27 is traditionally the Children's Day holiday in Nigeria. It has become the habit of some government officials, media organizations, and outstanding personalities in the society to honor and entertain the children on that day. That was the case at Okija, Anambra State, Nigeria, on a beautiful afternoon in Obijackson Children's and Women's Hospital as they celebrate all the children born in the hospital since inception. The Children's Day celebration, which was organized by the hospital management, attracted the presence of Mammoth Crowd, among others. The group managing director of Obijackson Children's and Women's Hospital, Okija, Dr. Ernest Azidialo Obiejesi, Obijackson. Speaking at the event, the GMD said that the initiative was to create safe spaces for children and to ensure that mothers are well taken care of during child delivery.
From what is happening today, you know, I feel that I've actualized, you know, a part of a dream I had many years ago about how to help my community. You see, what I want to achieve by this hospital is to make sure that people get quality health care in the village, in a town like Okija. Because I know that around the whole town, around the state, there's no good, you know, hospital. And I wanted to make sure I bring that home. But from what I've seen today, it's very clear that part of that dream has been achieved. I look forward to making the hospital even bigger than the way it is. Having realized that within the past 2 years of, including the maternity part, that about 189 children has been delivered in the hospital under very different conditions, including people that had to undergo CX and all that. So it's something that I'm quite happy about. I'm very happy about it. And I know that it's only God that, you know, that will allow this kind of thing to happen in my own lifetime.
The welcome address was taken by the Chief Medical Director, Dr. Chinwe Momalo.
We've had, as at date, 189 deliveries in the hospital. And I want to say, and when I say this, it's going to be with a standing ovation. We're not God, but we have not lost one baby. So this gathering is in a bid to appreciate these people who had enough confidence in us to say, look, we will have our babies here. And to tell you that we are dedicated to making sure that infant mortality, neonatal mortality, through God's grace in this hospital will remain zero.
There were several testimonies of the expertise of the consultants.
booked for an operation in Lagos in three different hospitals, big hospitals, because my baby was breech and my time is almost due. And it has even passed, but I was not in labor. It was actually my third child. So my husband has to inform his family people about the situation. And my sister-in-law asked me to come down home, that there's a place she did her own operation, that it was very easy, that there was no pain. And after 2 days, they asked her to eat whatever she liked, that I should come there and do my own, that it would be very simple. So the next day, I took the next available bus down to Okija. The next day was Sunday, I went to church. On Monday morning, I came to register here in Obijackson Children and Women Hospital.
Hallelujah. When I came to this hospital, my baby was very high, but God helped me. My baby was 8 months and 1 day. In fact, she's a miracle baby. I remember when I gave to her, you see, when you go to that theater, blood everywhere. The bleeding was too much. And even the bleeding, the blood, I don't know how the blood was that, but God helped me. My baby is a miracle baby.
Speaking at the event, the business development manager of Obijackson's Children's and Women's Hospital, Okija, Mrs. Chikandro Okonkwo, in a word of encouragement to the mothers, had this to say.
Where we find ourselves, the people around us, what they can offer. That's why you are seeing all this. It's more like we are giving back to people through preparing services that we know that we need. Like in terms of childbirth, when we started here, we started as pediatric hospital. We have someone who kids, the maternal staff. We took our services. And you can see, from inception to now, we've had close to 10 years. So today being Children's Day,
the staff and medical personnel of Obijackson's Children's and Women Hospital had this to say.
There are some hospitals where you see the management, they frustrate the doctors that work there, but here is a different thing altogether. They are quite supportive, they are very caring, and they want the best for the hospital. And also to the founder, Dr. BHS. He's a kind man and very passionate about what he wants, and he has given the best to the hospital. The hospital on its own is very standard, very well equipped, and it can actually compete with hospitals abroad, and I want to give all thanks to him.
It's wonderful that we're able to celebrate our children that we've delivered here, and our GMD has done wonderfully well. Apart from the expensive equipment, all international standard equipment he brought in here, and highly qualified staff. He's also reaching out to the children born here, making them feel special, making some promises, sort of being in their life for the future. That is really exciting. We're very happy and very proud.
Today is their day, and we wish the children, Nigerian children as a whole, and Obijackson Hospital children, those born in this hospital, we wish them all the best. They say because it has not been easy. And for them to choose this hospital, the sky is not just the limit, it's the beginning for everything. And we thank God for their lives.
It's wonderful to me because in this Okija and Anambra State in general, there is no hospital that is as good as this. And in my own kingdom, I'm so happy about it and excited on the testimonies the mothers have given on the performance of the hospital, he says it all. I want to first of all thank him for the one he has done, and ask him to do more than he's doing now, because we see this hospital being a very big hospital, bigger than it is today, and encourage him to move forward and then get his vision. He has a very vision, a big vision for this hospital.
The Obijackson Hospital has the world-class medical facilities located at Okija Anambra State, Nigeria, with a state-of-art infrastructures and highly qualified medical personnel gathered together by Obijackson to render high-quality medical diagnosis and treatment of pregnant mothers and children. The program featured the cutting of Children's Day cake and dance competition. There were so many gifts for the children from the GMD as a way of celebrating the Children's Day for them. The gift items include different kinds of diaper, cartons of milk, and portable school bags.
You!
number one. That was the first child to be delivered in this hospital. So it's going to be a special baby, and I would like her to be recognized anytime we have this party as baby number one.
Waka Austin. Waka Austin. Waka Austin. Waka Austin. Waka Austin. Waka Austin. Thank you very much. Only yet, I had to hit me. Music.
Some of the mothers expressed their satisfaction.
I wasn't contracting, nothing. When I came, they said that I'm giving birth now. I said, are you serious? They said, yes, I'm giving birth now. I gave birth normally. I gave birth through normal delivery. And it didn't take up to 3 hours I put to bed. Even the serenity of their labor room and everything is so cool. They took care of me. And the bill is so good. Short, I recommend here for people. I'm so happy in short. My delivery was in less than 3 hours. I put to bed two bouncing babies, a boy and a girl.
Oh, I'm just happy, very, very happy to see this kind of thing. God will reward him upon thousands upon thousands.
Obi the most amakaya to buy na igen wetie din tua. Mana mai na bia, ayi na bia na ka ije realize. Mana bia ziri fuzi ye kalili ye ayi ju bia. So ayi na na ju da uro bia nwore. O as na ma tizi me mana kala tizi na mo an ko bi Johnson.
Obi the mum mani ya bia no bosi nke ta na hospital Obi Johnson. An make e chukwu. Expenses ni no ko mele na ba no. Mgbachi ka ọ ga-abụ. Jehova ya enyere ya mmaji bụ mmaji.
I'm so happy about the gift. It's not easy for you to deliver in a hospital and the hospital will give you a gift. We really appreciate it. But I really appreciate it. And I pray that God will continue to shower him, enlarge him, and in fact, may his ocean never dry up.
It was indeed a glorious celebration.